morning students, myself Savita Alfred welcomes you e-learning classes provided by St. Michael's Academy, Bettiah. In my previous video, I have taught you Unit 3, the starting point. This chapter is about Milkha Singh, and in this chapter, he tells us about his three most important events. First most important event we have studied, that was 6 mile race. In that race he got 6th position, and now he is telling about his second most important event. So let's start our paragraph 8. The day of the meet dawned bright and clear. As I made my way to the stadium, I noticed some men who were surrounded by senior officers and their families. The men wore vests with India written on them in bold letters. They seemed to have an air of power and prestige about them. So, in this paragraph, he tells us about his second most important event, and there he got inspired by watching some people who wore t-shirts written India on them. When the day of meet dawned, dawn means the beginning of day. When the day was begun and the day of brigade meet has arrived, means he has 400 meter race. The day was bright and clear. He was very happy that he got opportunity to participate in that event. He was happy to represent that event because it was he was representing his country, India. As I made my way to stadium, when he reached in the stadium, he saw some people were surrounded by some officers and their families. So he was very surprised to see why these people are looking very important. Means the men wore vest. Vest means t-shirt that athletes and sports person wear, and they seem to have an air to power. They have a kind of power and looking some prestigious, means they were looking very important person. So I was very curious to know who were they. I was told later that they were athletes who had represented India in international sporting events. Then when he saw these people, he was curious. Curious means he was keen. Keen means utsuk. Wah janne ke liye utsuk the ki ye kaun log hain, who were they. He wanted to know that they have wore t-shirts written India on their t-shirts and looking very important person. So he was curious to know about them. Then somebody has told that they are athletes. They are runners and who had represented in many international events. वे लोग हैं जिन्होंने बहुत सारे international events में अपने देश यानी कि India को represent किया था. Then that was my Eureka moment. Eureka moment means war moment, and the moment he was realized that what he wanted to become. Like that, Milkha Singh also gets inspired by these people. So he realized that time. उस समय उनको महसूस हुआ कि वह अपने जीवन में क्या करना चाहते हैं. I made a solemn promise to myself that I would not rest until I earned a place in that special world too, the world of Indian athletes who had the privilege of representing their country. So that time he realized what he wanted to become. What he wanted to become? He wanted to become an athlete. वह एक एथलीट बनना चाहते थे और उस समय उनको रियलाइज हुआ ये he felt that या उन्होंने महसूस किया कि मुझे भी अब एक एथलीट बनना है and he made a solemn promise means sincere promise. उन्होंने अपने से खुद से स्वयं से एक प्रॉमिस किया. He decided to become an athlete and he decided he would not rest until he would become an athlete. He wanted to get place in that world. What which type of world? The world of athletes. वह भी अपने he wanted to get place in that athletes world. I wanted to wear blazers and vests with the name of my country written on them. I resolved that I would make my country proud of me. And then he realized and he got opportunity that time with this incident he got opportunity to represent his country India. And he also wanted to wear blazer and vest. He wanted to wear that type of blazers and t-shirts like those very looking that those very important person has worn. And he resolved, he take an oath that he also make his country proud on him. वह भी चाहते थे कि इस अपॉर्चुनिटी के द्वारा इस अवसर के द्वारा अपने देश का नाम वह रोशन करें. सो दिस इज द पैराग्राफ 8 एंड आई विल टीच यू अदर पैराग्राफ आई विल टीच यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो.